clean sheets. Early I lift wet sheets to the line under the jasmine tree and pull them taut to bleach in one more day's relentless sun. No rain for weeks. The sky's pillowcase blue, beach towel blue. Already the brick path burns my feet as I return to gather in the armfuls, dry in an hour. The cloudy meringue crust embrace of billowed white, scribble of shadow on a shifting canvas to spread across our big bed, unfold corners as my mother showed me, she in me as I bend and tuck, where blue petals scatter still from the flowering plumbago, where we'll lie later, washed cool from the outdoor shower. One more night, 25 years on, and the outdoors in here with us, jasmine, plumbago, sun and light. We sleep after our labor, as if we were young and nest building again, because it's spring and the birds do it, because time has stopped and so much else does not matter. As if we were young, sleep comes easy with the weight of our old tiredness.